Hey friends, I'm the ClutzyGamer. We are back with Factorio. We're gonna try to see if we can finish up this tutorial today. So, like I said last time, we gotta get it to where firearms are producing up to 15 minute plus science packs are consuming 12 a minute. So here's what I'm gonna do. Do you want to do that? Well, actually, I'm gonna have to. I have an idea. I'm trying to figure out how to do this. So I'm gonna first need to make some more factories. So I haven't assigned them yet. Because to me, the harder part was getting, well, it's not really the harder part, but you know what I mean. First off, let's. Oh man. That was silly. So next, we're gonna need to go ahead and get these boys ready. Because the biggest thing is that we can't slow down production at all. Okay, good, so this thing is almost like it's fully backed up. Oh, we got more. That was easy enough. How are they all doing on fuel? So we're just going to top everything off. That way, we're not gonna have to worry about the supply chain. That's the biggest thing we gotta worry about, is the supply chain. We have to worry about copper. Right, so this thing is to where it's actually fully ahead. So what will happen is that when one furnace goes out, since the other one's not really getting a whole lot, there's grabbed a bunch. Okay, so we need to, so I think this should be enough to get 50 going. Which we're gonna fill halfway. set. Do two. We get more labs. That's the big thing. Yeah. So how about the prep? Yeah, two laps should be enough. Actually, how about this? Compilationtron, why you gotta do this to me? No, I haven't had to. Oh, come on. Cool, so turrets will be shooting more quickly. Okay, just need to get make two more things. Boom, boom. Yeah, so we're gonna cut to that. Okay, this is all gonna go really quickly. Yeah, so this is the issue, is that when you start hooking up a lot of stuff, it goes by more quickly. Kind of want this to be all the way backed up, but I know that's not realistic. So we're gonna go ahead and let this fill up. We're not gonna select another because if you see, it's gone down back down to zero. That to me means is that it's not gonna activate until we start another research project. Trying to top this off. This iron's about to go real quick. Their turrets are engaging the enemy. Cool. No damage yet. Oh, well, look at all these dead bugs. I'm really tempted. I'm probably just going to go ahead and make another miner. Because iron is the name of the game right now. We got a lot of protection. Because these bugs are gonna start, if you see, look at this map, like they're starting to build up. So I'm gonna get this to wish right here. Oh, come on, bro. Let's top off all these friends, because we're gonna... Okay, we actually used up all. Yes, yes, all the steel, all of it. Because if we screw up, then we're just gonna have a bunch of steel that we can't profit from. Here we go, top off copper plates. So this is good. So this is actually another idea that I had, is that I basically created this whole, like... could I do this? Here's what we're gonna do. Alright, dudes, we're gonna get it fixed. We're gonna get it fixed. Okay. So this is also, yeah. Just go ahead. Like, I need more. I promise you, what we're doing is gonna make sense. What we're gonna do. No. Yes. Okay, we got four. So basically, we're gonna backlog this whole thing. It's gonna help us out. I know this is super boring if you're not into this like optimization stuff. I think it's super fun for us to try to prepare. Ooh, I have an even better idea. No, I don't want to do that yet. I just want to let's see how this works. What I would probably do is have all of these be going to a box so that it's already been stockpiling. Because this could be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10,000. Like a lot. This is already a lot too. Need to. Yeah, I just kind of. Yeah, I kind of screwed myself over with this whole like building in the corner. We'll see what happens. Y'all ready? Kind of nervous. Kind of excited. Like these things are all backed up, so. All right. Three. Two. One. Vamos! We're gonna see if we can do it. So we got three going. Guess I need one, two, three, four. What I need like five, six stations if I'm gonna do. Great, I would. Oh, come on, bro. There we go. We got 46 in that one, so that one's not gonna. Oh. Okay, so we're up to halfway there, halfway there. So I'm about to actually help the firearm magazines, but the harder part for me has always been the lab. I'm gonna start doing this. So that way I'm also making firearm magazines, but I can't do research. Okay, we got it above. We got it above. I saw the research for a second. Was that 12? Yes, we did it! Haha. Go to compilation. Don't know why that happened. It's probably overloaded. Where's compilation?